So welcome to the second part, hiking Austrian Alps, Dachstein Mountains. And here we are trying to decide whether we should go around back to the upper Gosau Lake or whether just to descend back the same way. So we still don't know the decision, but we look in place to have a lunch, and this seems to be like a good place. So first we're gonna have lunch and then take some great pictures. This is it, we're going down to the lake down there, and we have about 3 hours down minimum. So here you go up this way to Dachstein, which is I think behind one of those. It's almost 3000 meters and these guys are already 2000 something. So let's go down. If we didn't have to go back to Slovakia and drive a long way today, we'll probably head back the other way and have more adventure, but in this case it was better to play safe. So there are two ways to go. We could go around here, and but we're not sure how much it's gonna be, and we have to make it to the car, so we're going the same way back. And we start descending. Hopefully we can make it on time. Bye bye, Hut. Bye bye. I just want to say sometimes it's better just to play it safe and go back the same way, even though it will be better adventure maybe, but if you're going with a group of people, it can be really easily a misadventure, so it's better to play safe.
Exactly. Somewhere there. It's still nice here. It's the healthiest water on the planet. It's 5 o'clock, we have to descend down there. And it's pretty steep. The path goes like that. And then down there. It's almost 5:30. And we're already almost at the lake. A bit sunburnt, but now it's a shadow. Trying to go around the lake and back, because we have like 5 hours drive till home. Whoa, it's been a long 3 days. That's nice. We'll definitely come back here and explore maybe that other way that goes from those. Show you, I think the other way goes like that. So we're already up there somewhere, and would go around those mountains and come down.
We
here.
Just came down from those hills up there, and we're gonna go around the lake. It's 5:30.
Let's do it.
Sitting still, but less than something real.
When the nights just seem to bleed to one and go on and on, you try to catch the feel that used to be so real. You swear it's 5 o'clock, but the time is scarce and you're getting there. When you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday, it's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same, but there's
see, we've been all the way somewhere up there. Can see everything.
Let them know that you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday. It's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same. But there's no sense in looking.
I'm going to swim in the lake.
A really good swim in the lake. Woo. It's a 5 hour drive, so it's not so good.
Tell me why you're living life so typical. When you recognize the truth that's critical. If you're not content, do more than complain.
Okay, this is it. Made it back. Made it back. Good job. So we've been almost to the Adam Kute, but half an hour from there. I think it's pretty good. We are here finally, it's almost 7:30 and oh, it's gonna be a long ride. Yeah, we have to go someday. Now we're going, bye bye. Bye bye, Gosau.
Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog from Austrian Alps. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment if you like this kind of videos, or if you have any suggestions of what you want to see or what you prefer to see. And stay tuned for more adventures. The next big adventure will be wild camping in Slovakian forests. So that will be really interesting. Stay tuned for that. And as always, stay adventurous.